Alia Bhatt proves why she's every director's favorite actor with Meghna Gulzar's Raazi. She's in top form as Sehmat, and her innocence, vulnerabilities and guilt-laden conscience tuck all the right strings in your heart. Based on Harinder Sikka's novel Calling Sehmat, Raazi brings on screen a story lesser known to public, and the execution of it as a spy thriller is commendable. Meghna has given ample space, time and thought in showcasing the inner turmoil of Sehmat. There is a time when you start feeling her dilemma between a fulfilled and happy personal life and her duty towards her nation. Another character that stays with you is that of Vicky Kaushal. Breaking the mold of conventional Pakistani army man, Vicky's Iqbal is soft, understanding and mindful. But that doesn't make him any less of a patriot. It's refreshing to see a war film that sees patriotism as an emotion and not as an element belonging to one single country. There are no black and white characters, but there are hues of grays that only make you sympathize with them. 67 years later, the notion and definition of patriotism have definitely changed. Some even critiquing the concept of nationalism. But Raazi brings those raw emotions of duty back. Intense, emotional and unnerving at the same time, the sensitivity and emotional quotient of the characters makes Raazi a gripping watch. We'll be right back.